How's it going, everybody? Blind Metal Gamer back at you once again with another episode of Let's Play Bioshock Infinite. In this episode, we're going to hopefully complete our journey to Monument Island. We've got the new power, the new vigor. So with that being said, without any further ado, we're going to get right into this thing and get going. I hope everybody's having a great day, a great weekend, or end of the weekend, rather. We don't want that. We are doing this as a YouTube exclusive. This is not streamed on Twitch, so there's that. So we are here on recording once again. And as at the time of this recording, it's great. I mean, I'm loving it.
What kind of vigor?
Okay. Let's do it. Chug-a-lug-a-lug-a-lug. Alright, so now we get our new power.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Okay, so now we get to try it in action. Let's do it. You little son of a bitch. Not Mr.
Get closer.
No, you get your death. Now, sir, you're committing an inappropriate behavioral activity by shooting me in the fucking face, you motherfucker. For that, you get to die, bitch. And I take your shit, so ha-ha. Now, right there is an example of the navigational assistance I was talking about. That... Let me see something. Hold up, I'm supposed to go up that way. Go up here. But see, what I don't get is... I'll go over that way. Okay. So yeah, one thing I love about this game is the nav assistance. It's great. So I got a question for everybody who's going to be watching this when it airs on July 30th.
The false shepherd, this anarchist, is either a Murano dwarf or a Frenchman with missing left eye. No more than 4 feet and 9 inches.
Better get to Monument Island from that station.
Alright, I got a new objective. Let's do it. Oh shit, I got to see my thing. That's the one thing about this. I wish that the Navi assistance in this game was customizable. Get that. Get the money. Should be a hook after get, I would hope. I would think. Son of a bitch. Ah, there it is. Alright, I gotta find me a skyhook to grab on. I think that's what they want me to do, I believe. Although I could be wrong. Let me look and see if there's any type of there we go. That motherfucker. There should be a way that I can I'm up here, now I gotta figure out how to get from A to B, let's see. Let me see here. There should be a skyhook around here somewhere that I can travel to. I mean, hell. So I do have a question for the comment section, who's going to be watching. My question, and the chat, who will be watching live. My question is, with this new Bioshock that's supposed to be in the works, it's rumored, what is one feature that you want to see come over from Infinite? Me, I want the Navi assistance myself. Because I actually like it, it's cool. Because I want to see how they do with accessibility and navigation and all that. That's what I really want to see as far as improvements to the game itself. Son of a bitch, was I had that skyhook before. And now it's missing. Unless, hold on. I go up here. Here. Hold up. I'm following the sound here, folks. Is what I'm doing. Hello. I believe I may have found what I needed. Sir. You die, bitch. Got the bullet, baby. Let's get our asses up there. Hell yeah. I like this a hell of a lot better. That stupid met gun we got. I think all them enemies just got punished for committing inappropriate behavioral activities. What do you all think? Comment section and chat. They needed to be punished. By the way of death. right, we should be. Here. No, we don't want anything from you. We do want to go up here, though.
Out where I can see!
There he is!
Give up!
That itch. Oh, you fuckers. Okay, I now know what we gotta do. I need the possession mechanic. I don't need the crow, I need possess for this, because it's gonna be a pain in the ass without it. Let's rock!
Hey, who is it?
No, not me, that bitch. Oh, you fucker. I better go over here. I want to see what they got in terms of content. Alright, I can let's see here. I'm trying to find. Okay, Vault Tonic. I can get, all right, I can either get, possession or, Devil's Kiss, or I can get Murder of Crows. I'm gonna use Possession because I'm gonna need that for the next part, I do believe, to make my life a lot easier. Hold on, what does she have? What is that? What does that one have? Let's look. We have, pistol ammo. Ooh. Oh, possession. Devil's Kiss. Oh, alright. Devil's Kiss. Oh, we're gonna upgrade it. Nice. Let's do it.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
All right. And we have possession equipped. Buddy, you just got fucked. Yeah, suck it, bitch. I'll tell you where I'm at, bitch. Die? Okay. No.
I'm reloading!
You die, bitch. Dude, I don't know what the fuck.
Whoa!
Here we go. Doesn't work that way, bitch. It don't work that way, you motherfucker. I just told you to wreck this shit. And I got my shit, bitch. They don't want none of me. Got that brand new enemy. Fuck with this! Let's go, motherfuckers! We're on our way to Monument fucking Island. Monument Island, baby! Here we go. All right. I would not want to be in that guy's shoes right about now.
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits.
Huh. Fuck you.
You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skylight.
The skylights, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
Take your skylight and shove it up your ass. Big boy. Big boy. Oh, what assholes. Oh, shit. You know there's shit going on. This shit's gonna be good. Die, bitch! Bitch, you just committed an inappropriate behavioral activity and you die, bitch. Hell yeah. Now that's what I'm talking about, son. Oh, I get this. You have to. You get shit, then you have to. We'll figure this out.
Fitzroy's got them all prepared. They go for the front.
Okay, these assholes are definitely committing inappropriate behavioral activities. No,
no, no. Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation up there. I'll reach it.
Yeah, sure thing, buddy. Eat it, bitch. Yeah, eat that, motherfucker. I ripped my head off, bitch. Oh, ain't gonna happen, son. Ain't gonna happen, bro. And I will take it. There's our skyline. There's where we gotta go, I do believe. Oh, this is a bitch. Be where we need to be to reach it. So. Yep, I hear gunfire.
Stand down! Stand down!
Flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength. Father
Washington.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drink, the gambling, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. Do you know why these men will die for me? Because I've seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. But then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood.
Oh, what the hell?
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
No, asshole, I will not. I will not go back to the Sodom from which I came. You know what I'm gonna do? Good boy. We're going right up here. And we're going to find Monument Island. And I do believe I may have just found it.
Come back!
Nope, you don't want to get laid before. Yeah, holy shit is right. No, you need that, bitch. Come on. No, you won't, bitch. Up and away, yeah. Nope. You're not.
Come on.
Yeah, give me that money.
I gotta find the control to take this thing to Monument Island.
Let's go. Let's rock and roll, bitches. Hell yeah.
Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. I'm just a prophet, so I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Let's go.
Jesus! I'm out of here.
fuck. Now this is a bitch even in and of itself. Be a thing I can jump on. Get out of here. Gotcha, bitch. Enter Monument Island.
Oh, there it is. Monument Island.
Alright, that's gonna do it for me tonight. This has been another episode of Let's Play Bioshock Infinite. We are now at Monument Island. In the next episode, we will be exploring Monument Island and really getting into our playthrough. It's going to be amazing. I cannot wait. And I'm going to really enjoy bringing it to you. And again, this will air on July 30th. So, here in a couple of weeks, this will air. Be sure to leave a comment in the comment section down below. Share this with everyone you know. And if you like what you see, hey, give the video a like. And if you feel like you wanted some more great content here at youtube.com/blindmetalgamer, feel free to subscribe and enjoy more great content. So until next time, I've been your host, Blind Metal Gamer, saying so long, everyone, and peace out.